Which statement is true about simple machines? A. The work you put in is equal to the work you get out. What does a person sacrifice with simple machines? C. The distance will be greater. What is a block and tackle system? C. Pulley system is used to lift a 4,000 newton object 3 meters. If only 40 newtons is needed to lift the object with this system, how many meters of rope will be pulled? You'll do 4,000 divided by 40 times 3. That'll give you 300.